Welcome to Owning It. I'm Curtis, and with me, as always, my partner in grime, Courtney. Say hi, Courtney.
Hello out there in the internets.
All right, today we're going to be patching this wall, getting rid of any ragged holes or imperfections. Now for this, we're going to need a couple things. Starting with a putty or spackling knife, spackle, fine grit sandpaper, or in this case, a sanding block, a brush, some mild soapy water, safety glasses, and a dust mask.
What are we doing first?
Well, the first thing we want to do is clean the area. I'm going to start with the brush to get rid of the loose stuff, and then clean the whole area with the soapy water so that the new spackle grabs really well, and we just wait for it to dry.
After it dries, we spackle.
That's right. So I'm going to start with a healthy portion of spackle on my knife like that, and then just press in like that to fill the hole. Clean your knife, scrape away the excess from the wall like that, and the hole is filled.
Tell them how long it takes to dry.
Well, with this product, it goes on pink, and when it's dry, it turns white. Simple.
My turn. All right, now we've come to the time where we sand our patch site, but before you do that, you may need to apply a second layer of spackle because it may shrink a bit. Now, if you're ready to go ahead and sand, two things to remember. First, apply pressure evenly, and second, fine grit sandpaper.
Why not coarse grit?
Because it'll leave trenches in our wall, Curtis.
Oh, that's right.
Right. Yeah. So, just sand like so. And because I'm sanding, I want to draw attention to my lovely safety wear, my mask, and my goggles.
Very good look for you. I like it.
Well, thank you. And we're done.
And that's how you patch a hole in under 2 minutes.
Well, it actually took longer than 2 minutes.
But we explained how to do it in under two.
Right. Having a home is just the start. We can help you own it.
See you soon.